Mary Jane.
Hi, Tiger.
Hi, honey.
I was just on my way to the studio to tape today's episode of Secret Hospital. Thought I'd stop by and get a kiss. If you're not too busy, of course.
Now there's something I'm never too busy for.
He looks like the guy from Lost. His character model looks like the guy from Lost. Dinner.
See you then.
Yep.
Hey guys. You guys doing all right? You guys having a nice night? You guys hear this deafening silence? Is that it? Is that it? We beat it.
Officer,
we beat it.
That nice young man in the lawn.
We did it, Reddit. We beat it. It's over. We're done. That's the end.
Fellow citizens of New York, it is my painful duty to make you aware that
painful
a monstrous
duty.
Crime has been. It has come to my attention that Spider-Man has turned renegade against the forces of law and order.
Hey, that was back when Jonah had everyone convinced I was a crook. And I didn't hurt those cops.
Another all across our city.
But I never did that.
Oh, my poor doggy.
Did they Photoshop a video of Spider-Man killing a dog?
The police know I'm on their side.
I want an all-points bulletin issued for the arrest of Spider-Man.
Looks like you've crawled your last wall, Spider-Man. It was bound to come to this someday. What a lovely couple you make. A shame.
How's he gonna escape?
But I'll always remember you just like this.
What's he gonna do? Is he gonna get saved by
Goodbye,
Daredevil or something?
Spider-Man. I'm going to miss outsmarting you.
Oh, he dead. He dead. Oof. Oh, but Mary Jane's already dead.
Mary Jane.
All right, Tony, you are auditioning for the role of Spider-Man. This takes place in the ending where your married love of your life was just dumped in the acid, and she's gone. Now, I want you to give a heart-wrenching cry for your lost wife and action.
Mary Jane.
Perfect, beautiful. You got the job. You got the job.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Spider string.
How is he not dead? How is he not dead? Did you just see that? He picked him up and swung him into the side of a mountain. Why does he have a car? Why does the car fly? This is the best thing I've ever seen. It's the best version of Spider-Man, you guys. 1996, you know these graphics are gonna be good. Whoa. Look at that 3D Spider-Man. Oh my god. So this is from the Genesis 32X. The 32X had maybe like 9 games. It had Knuckles Chaotix and that's it. That's it. Also, it had this game. The 32X was famous for its 3D. Until, you know, the PS1 came out the same year. Oh, and the Nintendo 64. That's why you don't hear anything about the 32X. The music! Why does the music sound like this? Why does the music sound like this? Yo, Tony, hit me with some of those fresh tracks! Oh my god, the music is so bad! And look at the sky! This game is literally aesthetic. Look at the aesthetic. Oh, just Spider-Man's graphics are so good. I love how that guy's literally dead. The stuff keeps falling on him. There's no way that man is alive. What would ever be the reason for this attack? There will never ever be an enemy beneath you, so why does it give you the option to punch the floor? It just looks like Spider-Man's beating up Ant-Man. Oh, it's Mysterio! Wow! Show me graphics. Unlock the sewer!
Oh no. It's my greatest arch nemesis. A furry.
Literally the first enemy in this game is just a guy in a fursuit? Really? That's just who the bad guy is? I mean, I don't get why Spider-Man would punch a furry. He's literally just a furry himself. I mean, if you're dressing up as a spider, that's still an animal. Why is the music so good in this game? Why did Spider-Man just kill Colonel Sanders? Oh my god, look at how much Rule 34 of that sprite. That might be the sexiest 8-bit sprite that I've ever seen. Oh no.
Oh, what have they done to you, Toby?
What did they do to you, Toby? You don't look very good. Also, listen to this music. Listen to this. I'm just going to crank this music up because it's really good. It's really good music. This has some graphics. This has got a couple graphics. Look at those American flags, you guys. Can you tell that this is New York? Oh, we have a time limit. Guys, we're delivering a pizza. We're delivering a pizza and it's telling me to break windows. Don't you guys remember that scene from Spider-Man 2? Where Spider-Man smashed a person's window, broke into their house, and then handed them the pizza? That's a family. I'm gonna break into their house and give them pizza. Look at this terrible climbing animation. He's clipping through the wall, Spider-Man. Punch the window. Oh, this is bad. Take your freaking pizza. This is the worst. So, like, I'm saying that if there was only one pizza shop in New York that you ordered that pizza from, so say there was a pizza place called Bernatelli's, right? So there's a pizza place called Bernatelli's, and Spider-Man brings you pizzas from Bernatelli's. Wouldn't you, I don't know, go to Bernatelli's and be like, Spider-Man brought me my pizza, does he work for you? What's that? You only have one pizza delivery person named Peter Parker? Well, maybe Peter Parker's freaking Spider-Man. I mean, I'm not a rocket scientist, but that seems kind of like putting two and two together, doesn't it? This is super impressive. Yeah, but I mean, It's got 6 frame rate, and don't tell me it's this guy recording it, because when he does the 2D sections, it looks fine. See, the rest of the game runs smooth. It's just those 3D sections that run like ass. Oh, there he is. Hello, Parker residents. Don't pretend with me, I know who you are, Spud. Look at his nipples. Look at his nipples. Fishbowl face. I can't stop looking at his nipples. They're so nice. Those are really nice nipples. Oh, there he is. There he is. Why does it look like he's wearing jeans? They can't touch me. They can't. This is it. This is it. I beat the game. I beat the game. Boss, we're trying to hit him, but he's just too good. He don't even have to do anything. This is how. This was how I was baptized. In a Spider-Man kiddie pool filled with what can only be assumed as Jell-O or the blood of a million spiders. They just took a million spiders and they just drop of blood. This guy's getting actual Spider-Man powers. If I walked into a church that was the size of a large bedroom and saw this, I'd be like, you know what, guys, sign me up. I don't know what religion this is, but I want to be a part of it. The Scorpion is the stupidest Spider-Man villain. He just has a giant penis and he tries to thrust you with it. Look at that. This is the stupidest enemy of all time.
Spider-Man!
This is a Japan exclusive. This game was only released in Japan. What are you saying, Spider-Man? When did you learn Japanese? When did you learn to speak Japanese, Spider-Man? What is the lore? Why does Spider-Man walk like this? Why does he look like he's creeping up on somebody? Like he's gonna creep up, grab their ass, and then make a book for it. Oh, it's the hot boy. Why is that in English? They're like, we don't have a Japanese word for human or torch. Spider-Man wins! J. Jonah Jameson is also a weeb. I'm just gonna get through the whole game like this. This is how Spider-Man walks now. It's faster than his normal walk, so I'm just gonna get through the whole game like this. Which way am I going, Spider-Man? Even these speedrun strats can't save me. Was I even supposed to come into the sewer? Oh my god, this is just where I came from, isn't it? I'm so lost. Don't put sewer levels in your video games! How are you doing there, creep? This is terrible! A Japanese exclusive Spider-Man game? That sounds super hype! I've been lost in the sewer for 5 minutes! Oh, I'm about to run out of time! Wait, there's a time limit?! If you wait too long, Spider-Man gets tired and he just falls asleep and the town explodes. You have to save the world fast enough. That looks like that was the correct exit too! It was! I have 0 seconds left! The second this boss starts, I'm gonna die from the timer running out. Ah, Spider-Man, I see you've learned Japanese. You've been watching anime subbed, haven't you? Well, you're out of time! Literally, I'm gonna die the second the boss fight starts. I swear if I die from the timer running out, I'm gonna be so mad. The time ran out. The time ran out. I swear to God, if it sends me back to the beginning of the level... Please let this be the boss. I'm nearly out of time. Oh, thank God. I'm so smart. It just skips the opening dialogue. But guess what? The bosses in this game are easy as sin. I love how Spider-Man has boobs now. Look at the rack on Spider-Man whenever he gets grabbed. I love how these JPEGs are so bad, I can't even read what the game is called. Can you guys read what that says? Can you guys read what that says? If there was not a picture of Wolverine, could you tell what that says? It looks like it says, hoof woof woo, revoo voo voo. In this one, you can see Spider-Man, but what does it say under Spider-Man? I don't know. Nobody can read this. This has got those Mortal Kombat graphics where you can tell this is a real person that they modeled in. Oh my god. Like, a Game Boy Advance screen is tiny, okay? So I'm gonna shrink this screen real quick, right? Look at that! Everything looks super crisp. The colors really pop. The blue in the background, the red in the foreground. Spider-Man's model looks really good. But then you blow it up, you make it big, and you start to see some imperfections. Like, imagine playing this on, like, a 75-inch TV. I mean, this isn't that bad. Maybe this game will have cool villains in it. Is that freaking Big Wheel? Is that Big Wheel? Is the boss Big Wheel? Hold up. The villain they chose for this game was Big Wheel? His superpower is that he's a big wheel. His name is Jackson Wheel. Oh, Spider-Man's beefy. Teal, legitimately look up how much Rule 34 there is of Big Wheel. I'm gonna regret this. We did it! We did it! Guys, in all my life of streaming, I've searched for one character that doesn't have any Rule 34 of them, and we finally found the one character. It's Big Wheel. Big Wheel has no Rule 34. We did it. We did it. We finally did it. We finally found the one character that doesn't have any Rule 34. Frickin' Big Wheel. We did it. We did it, Reddit. It doesn't exist. It doesn't exist. You could slap a penis on it. He could be naked, but it don't exist. We did it. There is no Rule 34 of this character. Oh my god, he's so slow. Why does he walk like that? Why is Master Chief the first? Well, Master Chief's dead. And this is Halo, so... Oh my god, he's so slow! Look at him! His head looks so small for his body! Spider-Man's supposed to be this skinny little kid! Why is he so chunky? Why is he doing this big gorilla walk? Spider-Man and Venom in Maximum Carnage. Look at this, is the edgiest title screen I've seen in my entire life. Featuring Black Cat. Oh, she's still thick. Cloak. Oh, this whole game is edgy. Spider-Man in the 90s was super edgy. I guess Cloak and Dagger are here. Morbius. Nobody likes Morbius. Oh, there's Firestar. There we go. We just need Iceman. Captain America is here. Just throw everybody in. Who else is here? Iron Fist? Cool, your Netflix show sucks. I sincerely hope, Officer Resnick, that I can somehow return the courtesy you've shown me by slaughtering you quickly with minimal agony. Spider-Man, Maximum Edge. In your dreams, sicko! If you ever meet a serial killer in real life, just call him sicko, and they'll be like, aw. You guys should have listened. I warned you. Oh no. Look at him get all up. He's like, Wanda, you have hands? This really is a monster in me. Resnick, remember how I said I'd go easy on you? Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
I lied. You should have never trusted a raving lunatic.
Dude, that guy in the bottom right doesn't have a head. He's straight up decapitated. This game is edgy.
Grr! That's my line. Your line is grr? Grr is your line?
I'm the only one who says grr in this town.
Ka-chack! Ka-chack! Pock! Pock and ka-chack. Who are these people? Spider-Man just landed in a random New York street and he's beating up civilians. Like, you really think this kid's a criminal? No. He's just skateboarding through town and Spider-Man's beating the crap out of him. Alright, who do you think the boss is gonna be? What supervillain are we gonna fight for the boss? And why is it just gonna be some kid on a skateboard? I was joking, but it's literally two girls in rollerblades. That's the first boss. Two girls on razor blades. Spider-Man still needs my boobs, Cloak. Does he really need your boobs? Guys, you know how some superheroes have boob windows, right? Some superheroes have what you call a boob window. So you have a girl like Power Girl. She has a boob window, okay? There's no reason for a boob window, but she has a boob window. Now, Cloak from Marvel has the stupidest boob window in the world. She has the worst... No, I mean Dagger. Her name is Dagger. She has the worst boob window in all of comics. Like, just... Because it's supposed to be like a dagger, right? There's the handle, there's the grip, and then there's the blade. And it's super stupid. It's super stupid looking. It's not just a boob window, it's a chest window, a stomach window. And apparently she was on some kids' cartoons, and they had to, you know, fix it. They had to fill in the dagger boob window. Because they can't run it on a children's cartoon with a boob window.
Out there, now watch yourself for you, cause we can't go. What is it really that is in your head? What little life that you had just died? I'm gonna be the one that's taking over. Now this is what it's like when worlds collide.
Why was music back in the day so weird? I don't understand it. Look at good old Spidey. Oh my god! I was grinding on the window frame! He's like, Spider-Man, what's that cool trick where you just balance yourself on the front door? Spider-Man's so bad at this! It's not a phase, Mom!